welcome to or back to my channel. I cannot believe that I'm making this video right now. It feels so surreal. So I got into the cultural exchange program and I will be moving to Disney from May 18th to August 27th this summer of 2020. I cannot believe it. As I'm filming this, it is Thursday the 13th of February, and I am off to Disney World tomorrow. So my brother knows, because we got the acceptances yesterday, got mine around 11 o'clock, and kind of figured it out. I'll put a clip right now so you can see his reaction.
I just knew.
I was hoping you weren't gonna be home.
No, yeah.
You're in the Facebook group, so I hoped that you wouldn't be home because no. I knew the second you saw me, and I know that I can't lie, and I know that I was gonna laugh.
No, I already knew that things were going down.
Don't tell anyone. Don't tell.
I haven't.
So yeah, he kind of like figured it out. I'm not a good liar, so I literally am not someone who can lie. I laugh, I feel awkward, I can't keep secrets. It's not me. So yeah, but as we're filming this, my parents don't know. My dad is downstairs and might hear this. Hopefully he doesn't, but they don't know, and I'm gonna surprise them in Disney World. So the next following clips are gonna be me telling my family and friends, and yeah, hope you enjoy. Hi guys, I am currently at work. Just got my acceptance to the program. You probably can't hear me right now, but I am so freaking excited. Oh my god. I can't cry right now, but you'll see a clip of me crying in a bit. Don't worry. Okay, now that we're all working, I got the job at Disney.
Oh, yay!
Oh, that's awesome. That's what we thought.
You know what? Jordan, I don't need your attitude.
Yeah, Jordan, we don't need your
attitude.
I'm excited.
That's good.
Do you want to do it?
Okay. Are you an Audrey?
That's why I got
She's
into
going
the
college program. Wait, do you have any college programs this summer?
Oh my gosh, I'm in the college program. Congratulations.
Thank you. That's everybody's reaction as well as my reaction when I got the acceptance. I was at work, literally on the floor at work, and then my watch dinged and I looked and there was an email. And my manager gave me permission to look at it at that point. She was like, don't, like, what are you doing? Why aren't you reading it? And like in the thing, it says congratulations. So I will be working merchandise. I don't know where yet. That comes in an itinerary that we get about a week before we leave. So yeah, but I've already gone and I accepted. I just have to pay a fee, but I don't have a credit card. So I do have to wait to tell my parents. I'm telling them Saturday morning in the Magic Kingdom. At this point, you guys already saw that. So at that point, we will pay. And yeah, hopefully this video works out. It's kind of weird filming before I know what's happening and like how things are gonna go. So yeah, it's hard to believe. Like literally last night I was talking to my mom about some things and I just started crying. And she didn't know why. She's like, you're scaring me. And then this morning she's like, I thought you guys would hear by now, and I was like, yeah, it's too bad we haven't. So yeah, I'm so excited. Please subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot to follow along in this journey because there's lots of Disney content to come. Just as I'm sitting here, I'm about to film an intro for another video. So I have like lighting and stuff set up and I literally leave tomorrow for my trip. So my floor has stuff all over it for packing. Yay! I just wanted to say that this is completely crazy. I never thought that I would get in. If you've seen any of my other videos, you know that I did get a no longer in consideration earlier in this adventure. And so I was kind of crushed in my interview. I got so hyped up. And now here we are. And I'm going to be moving to Disney and living there. So also comment down below if you're going to be visiting Disney over the summer or anything like that. It would be fun to meet people, maybe make some friends. I have right now one friend and she doesn't have the same dates as me, so there's that. But I'm so excited to be down there and meet more people and hang out with the friend I do have. Okay, see you guys in the next video. Bye.